William Schneider. So the other week, I have to take a commuter flight to St. Louis. And Rick wants to come along, so I say, look, Rick, it's really not going to be any fun. Rick comes along. So everything's actually going fine. He's just sitting next to me on the plane wearing this dopey little pilot's hat he bought at the airport. And then suddenly the plane starts shaking, and people are getting worried, and what does Rick do in the middle of all this but jump up into the middle of the aisle and shout, urinate! Urinate or your kidneys will explode! And honest to God, I think some people actually did it. You know, I think the only reason he got off that plane alive was because the people that wanted to kill him didn't want to stand up. Yes, I'll be a hero.